Discover this historical novel by Wallace Bruce about the life and times of John Paul Jones, an honorable man born to a Scottish gardener in 1747, who, through dogged determination on the high seas, became the father of the U.S. Navy. As a child, he went to sea as a cabin boy and rose through the ranks, becoming a captain in his own right. Eventually, he ended up in Philadelphia and offered his services to the infant American Navy, where he attacked British ports in the U.S. War of Independence and refused to surrender to the Royal Navy of Flamborough Head when all odds were against him. You won't want to miss this book that will have you spellbound by the courageous story of a man who refused to compromise in the face of adversity.